Kenji, this is amazing!
But after I'm done, maybe we could hang out. Just the two of us.
Guess she just forgot about you.
You think so?
Kenji, I am so, so sorry. I
stood me up.
Brooklyn must mean a lot to you.
She does.
If she's the right person, just showing up is all that matters.
I'm really happy for you, Kenji. I'm glad your dad got to see the guy that I think is really special. Kenji, about your dad.
I'm not talking about my dad. I'm talking about you. Instead of showing up to our first date, you decided to sneak around behind my back to prove that my dad is what, some sort of supervillain?
This can't be what you really want, Kenji.
Save it. None of you care what I want. I'm done with you guys.
Skin a bone. Welcome home.
Walking out of town, looking for a better place. Something's on my mind, always in my space.
The real Kenji knows my favorite color, knows how to make us laugh. Mistakes, but he always does the right thing in the end. I think you and I might be the most alike. I'm gonna miss you, Kenji.
You and me.
I was so wrong about him, but at the same time, I'm still hoping that I'm not. Maybe you're right. And if I don't get any likes, so be it.
Skin a bone. Hello, welcome home.
I had this big speech ready in case I ever saw you again. But now I just... I thought I knew who you were.
I'm still the same me. I'll prove it to you, no matter how long it takes.
Do you come around?
Don't ruin it.